Myrtle Beach city leaders are removing some of the extra responsibilities put on lifeguards so they can focus on one thing, keeping you safe. City Council passed an amendment allowing lifeguard companies to have employees whose sole responsibility is lifeguarding and a separate person for beach rentals. In the past, lifeguards were responsible for monitoring the beaches and renting out beach gear like umbrellas and chairs to beachgoers.